here is your desire. You and your wife Sarah are going to have a child. Abraham responded, "We are old, how can this be?" And God said, "I promise you and Sarah, just believe." And God kept his promise, he honored his word. The womb that was empty has now been made. Many thousand years later, on the hill of Calvary, Jesus was dying on an old rugged tree. When he cried, "It is finished," they took his body down. And God's redemption promise was laid in the ground. Very early in the morning, on the first day of the week, came Mary bearing spices, his body. When she arrived at the tomb, two men in white were there to say,